clearly, I think that we have to screen all of our non-squamous, non-small cell lung cancer patients for at least 4 different biomarkers as per the current guidelines, EGFR, ALK, ROS1 and BRAF. But we have clear sign of efficacy for, I would say, additional biomarkers. And especially we had results during this meeting for 2 mutations, for RET rearrangement, for NTRK rearrangement, and I think that the number of molecular alteration will grow very rapidly because of the drug that are available and drug that receive already for some of them a breakthrough designation by the FDA. Then probably now we have to screen patients by more multiplex testing and especially NGS testing that allow to look both at the DNA but also at the RNA in order to be able to identify the mutation but also the rearrangement.